Hey guys, what's up? So there's this new firmware update for Sigma FP. They just released it today. I'm looking forward to this EL zone. Let's see how it goes. So if you see right now, it is in firmware 4.0. So let's see. In order to update, you'll have to first download the firmware. Accept download. And you'll have to load it in your memory card and put it in. I'll show it in a moment. So I'm going to put this in my SD card. Okay, and I'm going to disconnect. And now, since I have copied this, let's see whether it works. So right now it is in 4.0. Let's see. Okay. Okay, great. Okay, now the update is done. Let's see what are the changes. So in color settings, color mode. So here it is, the warm gold. Let's stream this. So there's this new open gate in director's viewfinder. Okay, let me turn that off. Okay, so here it is. So let me see. First, the false color act like this. So I have set the false color to my color button so that I can, you know, check the false color so that I can check the exposure, but false color is not accurate since the ISO changes and also it doesn't reflect the right values. So in order to fix that, they have introduced EL zone, which is a really great exposure tool, and you can just select that. And now when you click on this, you should be able to see the value. So okay, let's see how it is. So that's how it looks, your zone. So I'll play more with it and let you guys know about this. Yeah, thank you. Also, a side note, so as I've just checked with the autofocus, I think it has improved a lot. So it's like, if you see, I'm just clicking it here and it's so fast. It never used to be like this before. I think they've done something to the firmware. It is quite fast. It is significantly fast. It's quite fast. I'm not sure what they have done, but it's like they have not given any update about this, but look at this. It's quite fast. See. Look at this, it's fast.
It's fast.